Hey girls and guys, it is Sara from Sara Let's Play, and today we are playing, oh my gosh, someone's trying to kill us. Are you really gonna try to find me? I'll fight you, I'll kill you, I'll stab you to death. Is that what you want? Look at him trying to stab me. Is that what you want? You wanna fight? I'm gonna kill you. Look at it. See, it didn't have to be like this, friend. It didn't have to. You could have had your business, I could have had my business. I'm sorry you guys had to see that side of me. Anyway, today we are playing Lucky Blocks Hat Warfare Tycoon, and look at how much money we've got. So I started off by just, you know, spam clicking this so I would get lots of hats. I was able to buy two, so now we're gonna buy the pastel shaggy dropper as well as the rainbow. Do we have enough money for that? Yeah, oh no, we don't. We're too poor for that. We can't afford it. We need to start making our shop look nice though. So we're gonna leave this like this because we've gotta start adding some paths and stuff. And oh, he got a free, I want a free lucky block. Okay, and then we gotta start building our walls and stuff. Oh, he's trying to laser beam me. No, no. Why are you being aggressive? This is bullying. I do not appreciate this. Look, I didn't want to have to be like this. I didn't want to have to be enemies. But everybody's picking on me. I don't like it. So let me grab my money. Dude, if you come near me one more time, I'm gonna stab you. You're gonna see an angry woman. I promise you. You've never seen one. Okay, so we could afford this one now. Let's go. I'm gonna, oh, you're making me very angry. Can you stop shooting me with your laser beam, please? I would really appreciate it. Thank you for leaving me. These people are not very welcoming. This is a very hostile environment. Don't worry, look at my little shaggy hats. Go. Yes, they're all doing very well. So buy lime green upgrader. Yes, we want all the upgraders. Upgraders are good. We want all the upgraders. We got midnight upgrader as well. How much money do we have waiting for us? Oh yes, that's very good. How much are the walls? Let's buy an owner door. That way people don't come into my shop. I don't like it. They're intruding. I can't wait. I can't wait to get all of this built up. And I want my lucky block as well. 5 minutes I've got to wait. 5 minutes to save the world. But we are not going to hesitate. Okay, so we're getting good money. I'm going to spam kick this for a little bit so I can get a little bit more. Let me. Oh no. Oh no, what did I do? I meant to push, I gotta get rid of my sword so people don't think I'm just some crazy woman running around with a blade ready to stab everyone and anyone. So we got all of our upgraders done. Ooh, Sparkle Time Fedora. I want Sparkle Time Fedoras. 3,000 is what we've got now. Oh, now we're gonna start making even more money. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Okay, we can afford the wall now. At least buy one level for the wall. Perfect. So we can't afford the second level, but that's okay. That's all right. No worries. How's everything going? Everything is just going through a little bit. Can I go through it? No, I can't. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. What's going on here? Stop it. Gotta sell those hats. Gotta sell all the lovely hats. Keep grabbing some more. Okay. About 7,000. These all cost 10,000. That's a sparkle time. Oh. We've got to save up 50,000 for that. We do. We really, really do. We need all the monies. All of it. We've got the orange, and I want to buy an upgrader first, I think, because I think that'll be even better. Actually, there's no point in buying an upgrader if we haven't even bought the... No, we do. Okay, let's buy the upgrader. Perfect. So that's going to make us even more. How much is... Whoa, we walk away for 5 seconds, boom, $6,000, just like that. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. I wish I could make money like this in real life. I would build a great Mr. Everybody's getting a lucky block. I want one right now. Can I have one, please? I asked politely. I said the words please came out of my mouth. I'm trying to teach people good manners. Please, por favor. That's the only two languages I know how to say please in. Oh, and I know how to say it in sign language. So we've got 25,000, 25,000, 50,000. And we can start building our second wall. But I really don't want to start working on the second floor until we get everything at the bottom floor done. But I feel like that's going to take a long, long time. Because look at how expensive the upgrader is. So let's do the second wall then. Ooh, we got the wall now. We've got another upgrader. What about the stairs? We need stairs, no? 10,000, lovely. Is there someone outside my house? Outside my building? This is my house, this is my home. I put blood, sweat, and tears into this building. 11,000, so we only have those two things there and then we're good to go. So we're just gonna wait to have enough money. Okay, calm down. Breathe, woman, breathe. You ready? Okay, what did I get? I got a sword. Oh, I got my samurai sword. Yes. Now, should I go try to fight people? Should I be aggressive? Should I go pick on people now? I got picked on. It was an initiation process. Let's see. That person has an owner door, so they don't have owner doors though. So I can't even, someone's laser beaming me. Where? Oh, where? Look. Oh my, yeah. We're little killers, aren't we? We're bloody killers. Get us, put your weapons away, girl. You're getting too excited about this. Too excited. We almost got to 50,000. We're gonna get this purple one, and then we need the green one. By the time we walk over here, we should have enough. Nope, come on. Yes, now we have enough. Yes, so we've got all our upgraders done. Oh, we need 50,000. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Hold on. All right, so we've got $100,000 now, which means we could buy the midnight dropper here. Oh my gosh, that's 100,000. And we could also buy the sparkle outfit. I am such an attractive man now. This is what I've always wanted to look like. No, it's not. It's not what I've always wanted to look like. Why must I look like this now? I want to look back like my normal self. It's okay though, we've got to embrace the uniqueness of this outfit. Like, you gotta admit, I look quite good. Not really. Let's pretend. Like, I need 100,000. Oh my gosh. So what I was doing is spam clicking this button. So I'm gonna do that again. And oh no, we're gonna be at 100,000 in no time. I was just like, as fast as I could, you know, like that. I was killed. Why are you being so aggressive? Why? What'd I ever do to you? You fly away. Killed me. He killed me. That's what he did. He killed me and I bought another outfit for no reason. Stop. This guy killed me one more time. I'm gonna chop his head off and feed it to the little wolves. I don't know where these wolves are, but wherever they are, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, I see. He's just harassing me now. Anytime we see this guy on Roblox, we're gonna. Oh my gosh. Guys, we killed him. He's dead, and he made us walk over these outfits again. So let me go over my red dropper here. Oh, we could finally buy the stairs. Perfect. And then we could do the second floor as well in a minute. I need to get like a roof is what I need. So I need to build up these walls so quickly because it's ridiculous how much I am dying. It really is. All right, so we've got our wonderful outfits now. We've got all of our money. Let's do a second floor. Ooh, are you seriously not gonna give me any lights? How am I supposed to be able to see anything? Oh, yoy. So let's see how much money we have. I want to start making more and more quickly. I've got 60,000. Is there, oh my gosh, he's back. Is this the same guy? Look at him. Look at him. I'm gonna kill you. Get out of my place. See, don't be mean to people because then they're gonna keep killing you. That's what I learned today. All right, so we've got 100. So we could buy like the classic fedora, but I need the lights. Because this place is dark and spooky and I don't like it. I should be getting a lucky block soon. I'm waiting for it. So we've got our path, which costs 35,000. So let's do that. And then we're gonna start building the third wall as well. How much money? Perfect, okay. Gotta keep an eye out for that little creeper guy that keeps coming in here trying to kill me constantly. Oh, I meant to buy the third wall. Dang it. What did I buy? Well, I bought these little things here. Okay, well, we need that anyway, so it's not like I wasted my money. So let's go back down. Oh my gosh, this is so wonderful. Let me keep clicking this. There we go. It doesn't help a lot because that's really cheap, but it does help because it has upgraders. Look, there's a little dog. Look. Doggy. Oh no, he's trying to get back in my place. Let's build a third wall. Hurry, 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 hurry. Hopefully he can't jump on that. We could also build a fourth wall here for 200,000. He's making me waste all my money just so I could protect myself. What is... I'm scared to go outside. He brought his dog with him. That's sad. It's like bringing your child along to fight your battles. You don't do that. That's shady. Okay. Oh, it's 200,000. I got really excited that I was going to be able to do this soon, but I can't. I really can't. At least we've got the bottom floor all set up now. 139,000. Click this. Some more. Oh, look, he's trying to get back in my house. Look, I don't want to have to fight your dog. I don't want to be an animal killer. That is not the kind of thing that I am into, okay? Look at him. He's bringing his sword. Oh, yeah. He thinks he's so cool. Oh, he's coming back in. He's back in. No, let me get out. Ah! He killed me. He killed me. Oh, devastated. Okay, had to kill him again. It's not my fault. He's making me be violent. I'm not a violent person, I promise. I promise. I'm very kind-hearted sometimes. So let's build our fourth wall now. Okay, how many floors could this be though? Let's see. I know somebody else around here. Oh, their shop's completely gone. Wasn't that shop like super, super big? I thought it was. But now before we continue building, we need to finish doing this stuff here. So I'm hoping that I could do... How come I haven't got another one? Maybe I'm gonna get my super one in 30 minutes. I hope so. I want that. I want my super, super lucky blocks. All right, that is enough. I've got it now. Oh, yes. Maybe I got it right at the moment when he killed me, and now I'm never gonna get it again. So we've got, we're gonna be making so much money now. What kind of hats are these? Oh my gosh. Oh, they're crowns. I wanna be a crowny princess or queen, whatever it might be. I want that. Oh, walk down here, almost 100 grand. Just waiting for me right there. That is beautiful. Oh, I got it. Yes, but I don't want that guy to take it again. It hurts my feelings. Okay, let's see. What are we gonna get? What are we gonna get? What is it? Whoa. Is that like a bazooka? Look at that. Yes, it is. Yeah, he better try to fight me now. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna keep my outfit right here. Okay, look, grab your money, girl. Let's go upstairs. Oh, no, I don't have enough. I know, I need 200,000. There we go. Was it 200 or 250,000? He better not take my bazooka. I love this thing. It's wonderful. 350,000. Oh, my Jeebus. All right, so we've got almost 500,000. And I was reading the chat while I was waiting, and that guy that kept killing me, this is the funniest thing in the world, he kept killing me because he thought I was the fake Sai. But I'm not. For some reason, I'm not able to log into my other, my original Roblox account. And the reason I haven't announced this new one is because I don't plan to keep this one. I've already contacted Roblox and stuff and told them about it, and they're trying to help me out. So he's sitting there trying to kill me constantly because he thinks I was the fake Sai. And he's like, you suck. You're the fake Sai. I'm gonna keep killing you. You're a loser. That's only funny because little does he know, he's gonna be on the video now. And he's gonna be known as the guy who constantly killed me. That is just the truth of it all. All right, so I'm literally making, look at that. I'm making like 2 grand every second. So we need how much? 500,000, I think it was, for the next upgrade. So we're gonna wait for that. It just seems like everything gets so expensive. So it makes sense why you make so much money all at once. I kind of rather make less if it meant that I got, whoa, that you didn't need so much money for everything. Okay, there we go. We got 500 now. So let's go upstairs. By the way, the guy logged off as well, so I wasn't able to tell him that he had to. It was really me. It was really me. Ooh, we're gonna make so much money off of this. Can I go on this machine? Do 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 do. Oh no no. Oh my gosh, I panicked. I panicked a little bit. We're at. Whoa! There's 100,000 just waiting for us like that. You literally just go away for 30 seconds. Let's go see how everybody else's shop is doing. So this is a shop that was really, really tall at first. Look at this little baby shop over here. Is there one over there? I don't think so. I want to have the biggest shop in the world. The biggest one. I want to be the biggest tycoon owner ever. So let's pick this up. We've got 180,000. So we could buy this little sparkly outfit here for 100,000. Or we could save it. I think I'm going to save it for our iron domino crown. Oh, no, I'm gonna get it. I never played Tycoon and got everything in the bottom floor ever. So I want to do that for once. We did it! We've got everything in the bottom floor now. Absolutely everything. Perfect. Oh, I want this outfit. Yes, I look good. So now we've got to wait for 600,000. All right, so we've got the 700,000 and we got another lucky block. So we're gonna go up here. We're gonna go ahead and start that one. This one's gonna take, ooh, that's not bad, 250,000. And that's the red boost upgrade. Oh, we've got one over here, 1 million. Whoa, okay. Hopefully this lucky block's gonna give us some kind of money or something. No, I've got another. What is this one? Is this a laser? Whoa, look at that. I'm a mean killing machine. Yes, I am. Okay, put that away before you shoot yourself and kill yourself. That would not be good at all. So that's 250,000. We're gonna need a million. I'm almost at the 30 minute mark as well. So I'm hoping that I could get a super lucky block. So that'd be so awesome. Really, whoa, look at that. So we need to get the 250,000 upgrade now. Look, some of our crowns are falling. So let's get that one. Perfect. So that's gonna help out a little bit. Now we've got to start working on this side, and that's the side we need a million for. A million. That's all I know. I'm gonna stop singing now, because it's just embarrassing. I'm just embarrassing myself now. How much is here? 200,000. Boom. Just like that. Half a million. Done. Can I go around and steal other people's money? No, that is not a nice thing to do. Sometimes in life, you're gonna make decisions and you gotta realize you're making the wrong one. You really do. Woo, we got our million. That didn't even take that long. Only took a few minutes. All right, so let's go ahead and go to this side. And which one is this? The Dominus Aurus Dropper. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be like 2 million, but it's 750,000, 750,000, and 1.3 million. Imagine what the next floor is after this. That is gonna be ridiculously expensive. Whoa, but look at that. Let's go check how much money you get per each one of those little hats. Let's see how much usually I see it go up by 2,000. Yeah, that's what it's going up about, 2,000. Quickly though. Is it 2 or like 10? Yeah, look at that. Whoa, that machine is insane. And I'm still gonna drop my, you can't forget the small, uncostly items. You gotta show them some love. So I'm gonna keep clicking this. Good. I should have like a million in 5 minutes at this rate. It's not going up as fast as I thought, but we only need 750,000. So we need about 100,000 more. Oh, yes. Boom, done. Now let's go back up. Every time we go up and down the stairs, it's like another 200,000-300,000 already. So we could either buy the Eyes of Emerald Giver or the Deluxe. We're gonna do the upgrader first because I think they're more important. So we're gonna do the upgraders first and then that 1.35 million over there. Ooh, that's gonna take all of my livelihood. See, 208,000. Just like that. We did it all by ourselves. We don't need nobody to run our shop. Can I go in there? Whoa, look how many of them are falling out. Get back in there. That's wasted product right there. That's wasted money. Whoa. All of that I could be making into wonderful, wonderful products to sell, and they're just falling right out. Okay, 600,000 more. Gonna clickety click 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 right here. Until we get to that one point, what is it? Oh, look, bro, this is crazy. So we got the 1.4 million. Oh my jeebus. Let's go upgrade this. I got a super block. I got a super block. I got a super block. I'm really excited. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh my gosh, 1.75. 1.75. 1.75. Is that what I said? Okay, here we go. Come on. What is this? Look at that. I'm just a shiny little orb. That is what I, look at that. That is so cool. I'm keeping this forever. This is the best thing ever. I've got the best murder weapon around now. Come at me. If I stand here, oh, they're all getting clogged. Uh-oh, I think our machine is broken. Does this mean our money is gonna be insane? They don't even fit. That is how crazy it is. They're not even going down. Look at that. Oh my gosh. I hope it, I was like, I'm trying to wait for it to go to like 100,000 in a matter of seconds. Look, it doesn't even know how to process it. Look at that. Put your thing away. Grab your money. Whoa, this is so awesome. I need to stand by it though, I think, because it all keeps falling out. Maybe if I stop it from falling out, it'll be even better, you know? So like if I stand right here and jump up so that, no, see that? That's a valuable one right there. That was worth a lot of money. Yes, they're all coming from all sides, from the top, the bottom. It's because of how they're falling. It doesn't help much. I hope there's an upgrade to make it more like a tunnel feature. That'd be cool. Do we have 1.7? No, we almost have the 1.75. Is my machine going? I feel like I'm earning as much money. Am I just being greedy now? Trying to get all of the monies? All of it? Trying to get to 1.8 to make sure we have enough. There we go. So now we're going to do our final upgrade. And then I'm going to go ahead and end it here. So it's this one here. Perfect. So yeah, next one is 2.25 million. So there is no way we're going to get that anytime soon. Even though it is going to help to have the other dropper now. Let's go take a look at the shops one more time really quick. So anyway, you guys, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. In the comments down below, let me know if you want me to do a part two of my little mat. Mat? Why did I say mat? Oh my gosh. I meant hat. My little hat tycoon going on with the lucky blocks. It was kind of fun with lucky blocks. I felt like I was like gambling my life away, you know? There's no shops. It's just me by myself ruling the world. And look at all these giant hats just roaming around. I like that I had my cool outfit on all day. Anyway, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I hope you guys had fun watching and enjoyed my little shop-a-roo that I have going on. Let me know in the comments down below which Roblox game you would like me to play next. A lot of you guys are always telling me to play role-playing ones where you're like adopt a child and stuff. If you guys really want to see that, I'll look into playing it. I'm just not used to it because I've never played one before. But let me know in the comments down below if you want to see that. But I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Hope you guys had fun watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.